Rick and Morty fan artwork. Still in progress. Still watching the season 3 of I think the first episode of season 3 Walking Dead. So they're in the prison now. And of course it takes energy and you need rest when you perform a heavy duty physical task. I wonder how relaxed one could be in a stressful environment. And I think, I would think that there'd be a lot more logic versus emotion. I still get a sense of emotion in that. In the characters. But I guess I would feel probably overwhelming if you have billions of enemies, but I still think victory is possible. It's like even this drawing, right? I got billions of competitors around the world. And I'm not getting any younger, nor any prettier. You know, so I can show some leg, you know? But I still keep at it. Still keep at it because I believe in making it happen. And although my next payday is not certain nor guaranteed, nor do I know how much it will be for. Doesn't stop me or slow me down from creating. I will go for as long as possible. And that trips me out on the the characters, the ones that want to commit suicide or get all depressed for being overrun. The drawing in the cartoon, the Rick and Morty don't have ears, or Rick doesn't have an actual ear detail. I'm also seeing arguments on that show. But that's the mystery of human characters. Well, the human mysteries of the mind of humans.